As I watched you leave, I felt deceived, but decided not to cry.